not that way.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
Startup.
signal was definitely coming from here. There's those shapes again. Whatever they are.
They were all human, once.
Jenna!
Then they were brought here, to be archived. Someday they'll return to Earth to hunt and bring back others to make like them, as chimeras.
So this whole place is made of people?
How anthropocentric of you. Not only humans, but everything on Earth comes here. The Earth isn't being corrupted. Or whatever you might call it. It's being brought here, bit by bit. Or should I say, brought back here. Think of this as a storage unit, kept by unknowable masters. Our extinction is merely their reorganization. When you think of it that way, it doesn't seem so bad, does it?
What? It doesn't seem so bad? People are... The whole planet is... It's being destroyed!
It is. So now what will you do about it? This place is vast. Far larger than planet Earth. Infinite. For all intents and purposes. A tide the likes of which you can't imagine swells before you. How long do you think you'll last against it?
But... We have to...
By the way, how is the other twin? Still alive, then, I take it. That's too bad. I can still remember when I first heard about you two. Twins brought into the world right in the middle of the pandemic, as it ravaged Zone 09 20 years ago. Am I mistaken?
You were born during the pandemic?
Oh, those two are quite famous in scientific circles. The devil's children, born from corruption, they said.
Jesus, that's...
If that brave officer hadn't taken you under his wing, you'd probably still be strapped to a lab table. And yet... Yes. You've grown so much. But I haven't changed since that day. I'll give you some parting advice. Your power, it's not the blessing you think it is. Be very careful, especially around that man. Take a long look at that. Next is up to you.
She's getting away! Come on, we gotta stop her! Hello? Okay, look, I know that was a lot to take in, but there'll be plenty of time to think when Jenna's in handcuffs!
You're quite persistent, aren't you? I'd hoped we could keep it to a friendly chat today. I can't let you catch me just yet.
Legion.
You are. I've been trying to get a hold of you. How are things going down there?
Oh, hey, the civilians who got trapped in the subway are all right. Jenna got away before we could catch her, but...
Hey, wait, is that a... drone? Hey, who is this? What are you doing on this channel?
Oh, I'm just a friend.
Wait a minute. No civilian should be able to access this channel, and I think I know that stutter. You're from the technical division. Hal, right?
What? I'm not the...
Hal who? I'm just an innocent bystander.
Okay, now I know it's you. The ace programmer of the technical division, who never actually comes into the office. You know, for someone who stays inside all the time, you sure do manage to get in a lot of trouble. Okay, this may be the first you've heard of him, but Hal's one of us. He's a programmer in Neuron's technical division. Neuron snatched him up from high-tech forensics because he can code circles around everyone else. But, meat space isn't really his scene. Most people don't even know he exists. And everyone who does thinks he's a weirdo. So it's nice that you two have made friends. Well, nice for him, at least.
Hey, I can still hear you, you know.
Aha. So you admit it's you then, Hal?
No, I...
I'm just teasing you, Hal. Okay, Alicia's on her way back now. I'll get the details from her. Come on home, but be careful around Hal. His geekiness might be contagious. And Hal, you should come by the station more often too. Maybe even in person sometime. See you.
Is she gone? Man, tough crowd. That was, the one with the pink hair, right? She seems interesting. I guess I better head on back too. Hey, let me see that data card for a sec. Okay, I've copied over all the data. Here's your card back.
I'm thinking we should keep this whole data card business on the down low. I mean, sure, Jenna is crazy, but I can't stop thinking about what she said. Be very careful around that man. Maybe there's something on this card that'll tell us why. I'll take a look and fill you in on the juicy bits later.
Now a good time? Come find me on the roof. I need to talk to you.
Thank you.
finished analyzing the data card we got from you-know-who. And I found something you might want to hear about. The data was set up with some heavy-duty encryption, but I managed to crack it. Inside, I found some lab documents, along with some map data. And then a bunch of links to news sites to top it all off. They look like results from a series of drug tests. All the same drug, too. The documents are from the Aegis Research Institute, so I assume the drug in question is a project of theirs. If I had to guess, I'd say Jenna took the documents along with the Legion Corps when she attacked the lab. But why? Pharmaceuticals are admittedly beyond my realm of expertise. But as far as I can tell, this drug has a lot in common with an anti-red shift drug the government supposedly made years ago. Everyone thought those drugs might save our whole species. But then the government stopped giving them out after the pandemic. They never officially said why, of course, but rumor has it the drugs and the pandemic were related. The drug in these documents has an extra chemical compound I can't ID, though. Hard to say what it does. All the links lead to reports about a case that the police and Neuron haven't been able to close. Something about a gang with near superhuman strength, calling themselves the Hermits. I wonder if it's the same Hermits. If so, the police are one thing, but I can't imagine why Neuron would have much trouble with them. They're only human. Either way, none of this sounds like the Hermits I know at all. I mean, they're hackers. Sort of a rob from the rich, give to the poor deal. Maybe a little shady, but I know they're decent guys. Or they were, at least. So the question is, why did Jenna think we should see all these news links? It's a really detailed map of Zone 09. I know that's where you and Akira were born. It's been almost completely locked down for 20 years or so, since the pandemic. The government says the whole zone is still corrupted. It's basically condemned. But the map on the data card is really thorough. It had to have come from direct observation. It's especially detailed around one upper camp in particular, Sector 5. But why there? No matter how you look at it, Jenna is definitely trying to tell us something with this data card. I mean, she is a terrorist, so we can't exactly trust her. But quarantine or no, there's a lot of people still living in Zone 09. What'll happen to them if there's another incident? The government's not gonna help out, I can tell you that much. So, I've decided. I'm going in. There's nobody else I can trust with this. What am I gonna do? Hand the data over to the government and hope they handle it? They won't do anything for Zone 09. Oh, they'll say they'll look into it, file the card away somewhere, and that'll be it. Sector 5 means a lot to me. If something's going on there, I gotta know. Even Neuron officers are forbidden from entering Zone 09 without permission. If you got caught in there, they'd take your Legion away. They'd probably even arrest you. Or worse. I'll be fine. I bet I can get this drone in and out unnoticed. But if you really want to come, I could use the help. I'm kidding, of course. But seriously, if you really want to come, I could use the help. I do not know what might happen in there. Anyway, I better get going soon. No time like the present, right? If, and I mean
if you really, really want to help me out, head to Harmony Square. I'll put a beacon out for you to follow when you get there. I'll wait up for you. Just for a little while, though.